districts, one involving the fallout of a failed referendum and keeping open schools.
The other involves a Mr. County commissioner walking back her stance to give schools more money. Now let's start there. On Tuesday, Commissioner Karen Abbott moved.